We're part of a continued renaissance. It's been happening. What I'm most excited about is, do we have the capacity to be great makers in the absence of light? And if blackness has something to do with the absence of light, does black art mean that sometimes I'm making when no one's looking? And for the most part, that has been the truth of our lives. Is there a light? Yes. But until we own the light, I'm not happy. Until we're in our own houses of exhibition, of discovery, of research, until we've figured out a way to be masters of the world, then I'd rather work in darkness. I'd rather work in darkness because at least I know that I'm working. That I don't want to work only when the light comes on. And my fear is that we're being trained and conditioned to only make if there's a light.